Welcome to this video demonstrating how to find and access journal articles via the University of Galway Library Catalogue. Nowadays, the vast majority of journals are available electronically. We do, however, have a small holding of print journals, and these are located on either floor one of the library or are kept in storage. This demonstration is split into two halves. The first shows you the quickest and most direct way of finding specific articles. The second shows you how to find articles by navigating to the journal in question and browsing the issues. This is something you may need to do on occasion. Finding journal articles, part one, searching by title of article and authors. To search for an article or journal, you firstly need to navigate to the library website, that is library.universityofgalway.ie, and log in. You log in using the button in the top right-hand corner. If you are not sure how to log into the library catalogue, check out the earlier video covering this. You will know that you are logged into the library catalogue when you see your name appear in the top right-hand corner. You will also see the main search bar of the library catalogue just here. The quickest and most direct way of finding a specific journal article is to simply enter the title of the article and its authors into the search bar. Let's say that I am looking for the following article: Gann J and Padgett L, 2018, Understanding the Victorians Through Museum Displays, Journal of Victorian Culture, Volume 23, Issue 2, pages 170 to 186. So I will type in the title of the article and the author's surnames. And just like that, the article appears immediately. You can double check that it is the correct article by comparing the journal title, year of publication, volume and issue displayed on the catalogue record with that on your reference, as well as obviously checking the full title and the authors. In this case, everything matches up. A handy tip if you receive a large number of results from your search is to use the filters on the right-hand side. As an example, I will say that I do not know the authors of this article, only the title. This gives me 24 results. I can then narrow this by setting resource type to articles and also narrow down or specify the creation date. Let's say I know it was published in the last 5 years. I can also select the journal title if I know this. And here is my article. In this case, it wasn't necessary to do this as I could see the article clearly. However, these filters are very useful if you receive a lot of results. I can click on either the title of the article or the link to full text or online access to proceed. This firstly takes me to a screen which confirms this to be an online resource and provides me with a link to the supplier's website from where I will be able to access the resource. In some instances, there may be more than one supplier, as in this case, and you should be able to choose any of the links that appear to proceed to that particular supplier's site. I am now taken to a page where I can see the abstract of the article, which is a kind of a summary. And in this case, the entire article can also be viewed from the webpage. Oftentimes, only the abstract will be visible on the webpage, and you must click into the accompanying PDF to access full text. The additional advantages of clicking the PDF is that many people find it easier to read the PDF, and you can also download and print the article should you wish.